Gears now on the eve of Valentine's Day. A Maryland sheriff issues a unique love note to local criminals on the loose and their significant others.
And tonight, he has a unique offer to make the spouses of those on the run from the law. New at 11, Autria Godfrey's live in the Satellite Center to explain this. Autria?
Allison and Leon, it's not often that you see the softer side of a county sheriff, but the one in Queen Anne's is getting creative to try and get criminals off the streets. Just be careful his arrow doesn't hit you.
This Valentine's Day, the Cupid of Queen Anne's County is also carrying handcuffs.
Valentine's Day is my most favorite holiday.
But this Casanova isn't looking for love. No, his perfect match, one behind bars.
You've been charged in 2010 with a violation of probation on a theft charge.
Queen Anne's County Sheriff Gary Hoffman is going after those on his most wanted list by tugging at the heartstrings of their significant others.
The first tip that leads us to the arrest of our most wanted Valentines, I will personally give you a dozen roses.
It's an interesting ploy.
Usually you have that image of a cop that's kind of like, it's a police officer, nobody wants to go near him, so kind of starting to get friendly, which is a good thing.
But do Queen Anne's residents think it will lead to any jailhouse rendezvous?
Would you turn them in for a dozen roses?
Probably not.
This is funny. I like it.
The amorous appeal to the public.
I didn't think it was a police video.
Dating service video, probably.
Is the second time Sheriff Hoffman has turned on the charm. Only last year, no takers.
Your last known address that we know of.
This year, love must be in the air as tips have already been turned in. And don't worry, this sheriff doesn't cuff and tell.
This will be between just you and me.
The sheriff's office tells me that they've likely already got one bouquet to deliver as they plan to pick up one of their most wanted people tonight. And the fun isn't just on Valentine's Day. On Halloween, they put together a list of their most heinous looking mugshots. And on Father's Day, well, it's a list of unsupportive dads making up the most wanted video. Live in the Satellite Center, Autria Godfrey, ABC 7 News.
Okay, I think we've seen everything. What's next? Criminal singles?
Oh, how funny.
This doesn't work.